sense, dude.
Yeah. You know that was?
That was Eve.
That was Eve talking about Burns. Guys, I have done a video with the new doll. Quite interesting. I think his name is John. I'm so looking forward to work with him. Eve told me that it was his name is John. Hey, what's someone saying? Oi. I think I should shut up and get on with it. Right, guys, I'll take you back round. Can you tell me what's inside the container? Is anyone connected to these medals? No, come on.
We're doing the medals tonight.
We're doing the medals tonight. No, we don't want Eve. Can you step back, please?
Emma's not going through either.
No, we're not talking to Eve tonight. We are talking about the medals. So if Eve and everyone step back, and we will get to you.
Eve, Emma, Vern, step back, please. Thank you. Now the medals, we're talking about medals.
The medals, yes. Is anyone connected to these medals? Me to get burned, then set some equipment off for me and I'll go and get him.
If you want Burn and Eve to come out, set the cat balls off, please.
No.
No, set the cat balls off if you want Burn and Eve to come out. Otherwise, we're doing the medals tonight. Come on.
Do I have to get strict with both of you? I don't want to get strict with you, but I will. Not your night tonight. Okay.
Eve, get away.
Anyone's connected to these medals and you are here and you are listening to us, there's a lot of equipment you can touch and manipulate. If you touch your medals, it will go off. Leave them. What, leave the medals? Burn. Me get burned.
I'll bring Eve in as well.
And get Eve and Burn. Michelle. think it's just Burn and Eve.
Burn and Eve.
Burn and Eve.
Eve. No. Pop.
So.
There you go. You asked for. Or they asked to come out. One or two. And there's Burn. Burn.
He's got a stand behind him. Behind the box. There's a stand.
Oh yeah.
There you go. There's.
Right. Can't go going up because obviously I've moved it.
That's just gone off the metal thing on its own. That was good, that's just come off. Might be weird with your phone.
Alright, there you go.
Okay. We have Burn and
Burn,
we have,
yes, we have Burn.
Thank you. I might as well move some stuff around in time.
Yeah.
Because we're clearly having communication with Burn. Yeah.
Burn's name? Is it John? He gave us John earlier. If your name's John, can you set one of the equipment things off? Cat balls or the potato or something? Sue's not here.
Hey, Sue just gone. They keep saying Burn.
Yeah, earlier on it said John.
I think he hides behind the name of.
Are you hiding behind the name of Burn? Is who's the spirit that connected to it? What is your name?
It's like hiding behind the name Burn.
Don't hide behind the name Burn. What is your name, please? We don't mean I'm not here to hurt you. Eve, what's Robert Burn's name? The spirit connected to. Burning nothing. I don't believe Robert Burn or John is evil, to be honest. I'm not getting that feeling.
Yeah. the roof. Can you hear it? Yeah, it's just the rain, but no, it's something moving in.
Eve? Yeah, Eve. Thank you for coming forward. What is Robert Burns' real name? Who is hiding behind?
She's going crazy again. It's not about me.
Can you say that? Can you repeat that again, please? What you said about Michelle?
What's
his real name, spirit that's connected to him?
Richard?
No, it's not after that.
Eve said no.
Yeah. Is it John? Eve? Is it John that's hiding behind Robert Byrne? Yeah, thank you. Thank you. John? Why do you hide behind the name of Robert Burns?
Yes, we know Eve.
John. No, John. The spirit connected to the Robert Burns doll. Why are you hiding behind Robert Burns?
We're interested in you.
We don't mean you any harm. We're just interested in you. I know it's hard for you, but can you make it a bit more clearer, please? Mary, are you here?
No.
Is Mary here by any chance? Has she come over? I know you're in my bedroom, but are you over here?
No.
Have you followed me?
Yeah.
Yep. Why have you followed me? I'm sure that's a
teeth. I think we're Katie's fashion again.
Oh, okay, thank you for that.
Thanks, darling.
Cheers.
I like teamwork.
We do like teamwork, yes.
Mary, can you tell us what John's like?
Mary, can you repeat that, please? You're whispering. I can't hear it when you're whispering. Can you make it a bit more clearer, please?
Why does it sound like there's a load of flies around here?
Because there's flies around here.
But if it's not, though.
Oh, okay, that's weird. Cool. Is there a reason why there's lots of flies flying around us and yet we can't see them?
Can't hear them now. Are you trying to make out that you're demonic?
Evil. Keep getting evil. I don't believe you're evil.
That was weird. That's again.
No, I'm keep bumping that.
Eve.
you Scottish? Are you Scottish?
Oh, it says Pete.
John, are you Scottish?
That was Marie,
said you. That
was Marie,
wasn't it? That was Marie. Marie's here as well. Hi Marie, thank you for coming. Bernie, you're not in my bedroom either, even though you are, but you're not. For those of you that don't know, the dolls are in my bedroom at the moment, but they come, they've obviously followed me here, which isn't a bad thing.
Like I said, Ian, if you want the attention, you talk. You set something off.
Eve, set one of the cat balls off, please. Come on, don't be shy. We worked out what the problem was beforehand and sorted all that out. Yes, me. Gentlemen. But we know why now. So, it was forgiven. Marie, Emma forgave him. So,
your name John Peter? John.
John. Right, so John. Yes, thank you. Ready. Why, John, why do you hide behind, why do you hide behind Robert Burns? Why don't you just... Can you set one of the cat balls off? That would be nice. Eve, if you could, that would be even nicer. Because you always like coming forward.
Sounds
like they're arguing. Sounds like that. I think, I've got to get a feeling Mary and Maria have joined forces, to be honest.
Can I talk to you, please?
Can I talk to you, please, Bern? Man to man? Okay.
I
wasn't expecting it. there's a spirit connected to you. Is your name John?
It's Wayne.
Well, you said we could talk man to man. So is your name John? Don't be afraid, don't be frightened. We mean you no harm. We're going to look after you in the box. We know you like being in the box, we know you're scared. You don't want to come out of the box. We're going to put you in a domed glass so you've got extra protection. Thank you. So that's a yes. So your name is John, thank you. So, are you the partner of the lady that we got you from?
They're pulling out, but they're not gone yet. But they're pulling that feeling.
That's a no.
Yeah.
It's going. It's no. Okay, thank you for that, John.
Absolutely amazing. We have all these spirits that want to work with us and get the best. Brilliant, we've had equipment going off, we've had K2 go off, it's been good. I hope you guys can watch it back, give us some likes, some shares and some thumbs ups. And hopefully, at the weekend, we will get MR talking. So please tune in for that, I do not know what day. I think it might be Saturday, but I don't know what time. I don't know if I'll be able to
advertise it.
Providing
Tracy doesn't bottle it again.
She's just tired, bless her. She's working hard, so.
She's bottling it.
We're sending love and healing to our Tracy.
I'm only
one
of young Trace.
Yeah, so if you do watch it later on, just leave us a nice comment. We always appreciate that. Thanks for watching.